Or Eminem has a full line of chainsaws.
Marshall Mathers, Eminem, the rapper Eminem.
Who can say for sure? Perhaps a frontal lobotomy would be the answer. If science could operate on this distorted brain and put it to good use, society would reap a great benefit.
I walk around like a space cadet, placing bets. Who's likely to become a serial killer? Case of Tourette's. Can't take the stress. I make a mess as the day progresses. Angry and take it out on the neighbor's hedges. Like this is how I cut your face up, bitches. With these heads trimming scissors with razor edges. Imagination's dangerous. It's the only way to escape this mess and make the best of the situation, I guess. Cause I feel like a little bitch. This predicament's despicable. I'm sick of just getting pushed. It's ridiculous. I look like a freaking wuss. A push. This kid just took my stick of liquor rush and threw my sticker books in a picker bush. I wanna kick his tush, but I was six and shook. This fucker was 12 and was 6 foot with a vicious hook. He hit me, I fell, I got back up, all I did was book. Now that's using your head.
Mama always said, if you had a brain you'd be dangerous. A brain you'd be dangerous. Could be wrong, mama, I'ma grow one day to be famous. And I'ma be a pain in the ass. I'ma be the bone, I'ma use my head as a weapon. Find a way to escape this insaneness. Mama always said, son, if you had a brain you'd be dangerous. Guess it pays to be brainless.
Fast forward some years later, a teenager. This is fun, sweet. I just got jumped twice in 1 week. It's complete. Usually once a month, this is some feat I've accomplished. They stumped me into the mud. Gee, for what reason? You stumped me? But how do you get this beat out of you? Be down and be upbeat when you don't have nothing. No valid shot at life, chance to make it or succeed. Cause you're doomed from the start. It's like you grew up on Jump Street. From Jump Street.
Wonder if I could just get my head out my ass. I could accomplish any task.
Practicing trash talking in a trance. Locked in my room, yeah, but I got some plans. Mama, these damn rhymes are falling out of my pants pocket. I can't stop it. And I'm starting to blend in more. School this shit helps for sure. I'm getting more self-assured than I've ever been before. Plus no one picks on me anymore. I done put a stop to that. Threw my first punch in the story. Still in my skull's a vacant empty void. Been using it more as a bin for storage. Takes some inventory in his gourd. There's a Ford engine door. Hinge, syringe, and orange. An extension cord and a ninja sword. Not to mention four linchpins and a stringent sword. Ironing board, a bench, a wrench, or winch and a tension hole. Everything but a brain. But domes off the chain like an independent store. Something's wrong with my head. Just think if I had a brain in it. Thank God that I don't, cause I'd probably be dumber. Cause mama always said,
if you had a brain you'd be dangerous. A brain you'd be dangerous. Could be wrong, mama, I'ma grow one day to be famous. And I'ma be a pain in the ass. I'ma be the bone, I'ma use my head as a weapon. Find a way to escape this insaneness. Mama always said, son, if you had a brain you'd be dangerous. Guess it pays to be brainless.
Not my mom. Don't swamp, womp, womp. Cause I'm not that smart, but I'm not dumb. I was on the bottom of the pile, getting stomped, but somehow I came out on top.
I told you one day, I said they'd have that red carpet rollout show. I'm nice, y'all, fuck it, I'm out cold. Now everywhere I go, they scream out, go. I'm about to clean house, yo. I'm Lysol, now I'm just household. Outsold to sell outs, freak the hell out. Middle America, hear him yell out. And Teddy was so scared, and those kids just about belted out. Spouted or fell out. My smart aleck mouth, it was so weird. Inappropriate, so be it. I don't see it. Maybe one day when the smoke clears, it won't be as motherfucking difficult. Cheer. Till then, hopefully a little home. Get over your fears and phobias. It's okay to be scared straight. They said I provoke queer. Till emotions evoke tears. My whole career's a stroke of sheer genius. Smoking mirrors, tactical, practical joke. Cheer, you motherfucking
insert insult here.
Who the fuck would've thought that one little old MC would be able to take the whole culture and reupholstery it? And boy, they did fly. Can't believe this little hit block. This hip-hop sh** in this hip-hop. And it's still the sh** got that white trash traffic and gridlock sh** hopping like 6 blocks from a Kid Rock insane clown posse concert in mid-October. And God forbid I see the wizard and get a brain in my titanium cranium, y'all. Cause I'll turn into the Unabomber. Mama always said,
if you had a brain, you'd be dangerous. A brain you'd be dangerous. Could be wrong, mama, I'ma grow one day to be famous. And I'ma be a pain in the ass. I'ma be the bone, I'ma use my head as a weapon. Find a way to escape this insaneness. Mama always said, son, if you had a brain you'd be dangerous. Guess it pays to be brave.